Hey guys, so a friend of mine named Martelle deshon, today is his birthday, and every year, whether it's his birthday or the anniversary of his passing, I did my best to keep his memory alive. I've made tribute videos for him, and I have one on YouTube, you know, on my channel, so you guys can check it out if you like. Martelle deshon, he was a good guy, you know, very sweet and funny as well, and he was just an amazing person. I used to go to school with him when I was younger, the time that I lived in Woodland, New Jersey. Yeah, so he's a childhood friend of mine, and I miss him dearly. When I found out that he passed away, you know, it just, you know, tore me apart, and I wasn't ever the same after that. And I didn't have anyone to go to at all, so I just, you know, kept it to myself and grieved the best way that I could and tried to continue on with my life like I am now. And there's not a day that goes by that I don't think about him, because he's always, you know, on my mind, and I miss him dearly, and I wish I had the chance to talk to him, you know, and spend some time with him and let him know what's going on in my life. But I'm pretty sure he knows, you know, how much that he means to me, and I know that he loves me and cares for me and always looking out for me. And I also know that he's with me as well, along with my grandparents and my other friend, Douglas Ventures. He had passed away like a year ago as well, so I miss all of them dearly. Yeah. So, Martelle, happy birthday, sweetie. I love you and I miss you. I'll never forget you. One day we will see each other. And alright guys, so that's it for today. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you did, please make sure to give it a like and also subscribe. And make sure that you turn on the notifications so you don't miss any videos. Alright? Love you guys. Take care.